Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.